I know you're used to the same old same, but we ain't floating that boat, no, we ain't riding that train. Hop on my rocket ship and let's get out of here. Let me put a little shimmer in your atmosphere. Now let's get out of this town, out of this club. Girl, whatever you're sipping, I'ma mix it up. Take a few TikToks off of your clock, put a little Third Rock in your hip hop. I got that 1994. Jugged if you're coming out the radio. I'm just a country boy with a farmer's tan. So help me, girl, I'll be your pickup man. I've got a night to remember and a fifth of goose. About to bust out my honky tonk attitude. You worry, none, your ship just came in. So go on and tell your mama, tell all your friends that your new favorite color is John Deere green. Hop in this truck, aka Time Machine. 1994, jugged if you're coming out the radio. I'm just a country boy with a farmer's tan. So help me, girl, I'll be your pickup man. I've got a night to remember and a fifth of goose. About to bust out my honky tonk attitude. If you're looking for a good time, let me take you to the C-O-U-N-T-R-Y. Now baby, let's go. Holler if you're with me. Hey Joe, come on and teach us how to dip it. 1994, Joe, if you're coming out the radio. I'm just a country boy with a farmer's tan. So help me girl, I'll be your pickup man. How about a night to remember and a fifth of goose. About to bust out my honky tonk attitude. I'm talking 1994. Hey, Joe, Joe, Joe Dippy. Joe, Joe, Joe Dippy. Joe, Joe, Joe Dippy. Will the real Joe Dippy please stand
97 crosses planted in the cold ash yard. The 97 families who lost 97 farms. I think about my grandpa, my neighbors and my name. It's enough to feel like dying. Like I skip through in the rain. Rain on the scarecrow. Blood on the plow. The stand for the nation. Here this land made me proud. The son, I'm just sorry. There's just memories for you now. Rain on the scarecrow. Blood on the plow. Rain on the scarecrow. Blood on the plow. Rain on the scarecrow. Blood on the plow. This land for the nation. This land made me so proud.
His son says that he wants to spend his life doing what Dad does. So God made a farmer.